What's at the center of Temple of Fine Arts Singapore is exactly what resides in each and every Temple of Fine Arts institution.
We have been moving from one location to the next. There's no one particular building where we have been. You know, from Excelsior to Chinatown Point and now Central Square.
We don't have our own center or structure that we can call our own yet.
As formless as it is Swamiji and the people who remember him.
He is at the center of it all.
As long as there is a devotee who remembers him and does things in his name and his teachings, he is alive. He is formless, but because he is formless, he can be everywhere. He kind of multiplied himself into all of you, into all of us. Just like a drop in the ocean, we're all different, but our focus and our center is the same. Our spiritual makeup is the same. We can share the same light and light up the spot wherever we are. So no matter how many times more we need to move, the location changes, but the heart will always be the same. He will always be remembered, and he will always be the heart of each center. Swamiji is in everyone. Swamiji is everyone.